people. I own no copyright to any music playing, okay? I own no copyright. So don't come back my video. Alright? I promise y'all, I said I was going to show y'all some part of North Dakota, some part of Fargo. See the community. That's a nice community. Clean, quiet. It's up to anyone if you want to move. No copyright to any song playing Facebook. This used to be like my former community. When King of Fargo, that's my area I used to live in, the West Fargo area. Right now, on my hustle. Just want to show you guys what I'm doing. This is Westlake apartment building. That's my old area. That's my old area. My old Westlake. Got all the garage. This building has an underground parking lot that you can park your car under. If it's snow, a lot of snow, you can park your car under this building. You can be mambo. This place is like an apartment they're putting up here. It's another place they're trying to build here. I don't know if this is an apartment. I'm pretty sure it's going to be an apartment the way it looks like. Because it's so huge. I'm pretty sure it's going to be an apartment. I'm pretty sure that should be like an apartment or something. I'm doing some window shopping right now. Trying to see what's going on in this West Fargo. West Fargo got some nice buildings and some nice homes. So I'm trying to look around. See it. Got some nice, nice places. Areas is all West Fargo. A lot of construction was going on. When I just moved here, all these places used to be empty. All these areas used to be so empty. But now you see, they got all these homes that have been put up. Good thing is that all the snow have all been melted, you know, all the snow gone. All these homes across the street here, they all just been built. They are all newly built home, and they continue to do more. Look at this other one, so big and nice. They are all newly built home. Nice and big. Yep, nice, nice built homes. Putin is still building them. All the ones and it's done with them. Wow. See all the homes there back here? They're all newly built homes. Nothing were here when I came here. All the homes you look here, they are all newly built. The other one is just sorry. Wow. Just newly built all these places. They're well. See, they were still doing this. Some of them are still like fixing the yard, making everything so big. it's just going down. All the way down. And I just came here, all these places were all bush. Flat land, straight. Come and see now how they just built all back here. Can't get over it. See it? The other one is for sale. It's a big house. Nice house for sale. Big and nice. Big and nice. All these places. Nicely built. Wow, I haven't been back here for a while now. All these places you see, they are all flat land. They just built all these places back here recently. All these just got built. All of them just got built. Can you imagine that? See development? Development. That's what's going on here, so. And this place is called West Fargo. These are all West Fargo area. This is not South Fargo, not North Fargo, it's West Fargo. The city of West Fargo is in North Dakota. But it's called the city of West Fargo. And all these places you see, they are all places that just been built. Nice, nice. Oh yeah. Some of them are so big, huge ass houses, man. Wow. Some of them just been built. You won't believe this. This is just the city of West Fargo. Some of you that have been to Fargo before that used to live here and left and you went back, man, this is what is going on right now in Fargo. Lots of development, lots of building going on. Trying to make up your mind to move over here, come on down. Get yourself a house. I'm self trying to look around and see what I can get. You know, I self want to look around too. It's my dream. Stop to the stop sign. Yeah, and then you make that left. I see they got all these places, man. The place look clean. Everything nice. Most of them got the park, you can come in, you sit, bring the kids around, just sitting there. Bum, bum. I'm in the city of West Fargo.
Oh, good.
And go fast before they light catch me. Oh, don't catch. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh. I'm not on the street called Cheyenne Street. I'm going to take the highway now. Drop my stuff. Now I'm going to Fargo now. I'm leaving from out of West Fargo. I'm going to the city of Fargo. Sorry folks, that was a call coming in. Trying to hit the highway. It's I-94. Just how they got I-95 in Pennsylvania, this one is called I-94. This road take you straight, no bending, just continuing on the street to Minnesota, all the way through Chicago. It continue all the way until you hit wherever you want to go. And then going behind me, it takes you to Weddington, California, all those places, okay? Yep. So you see on my right hand side, that's the one of the big hospitals in Fargo, they call Sanford. That's Sanford Medical Center, that's one of the buildings. They got the other one that is downtown. Take 45 and go. I'm gonna go take the I-29, but I'll just take 45. Let's go with 45. Yep, 45. 45th Street, that's one of the major streets here in Fargo. It's called 45th. They got Main Avenue, 45th. You know. On my left, this building that look white. That's going to be a nice water park that is building for probably 2024 or so is going to be open. Or 2025, one of them. But that's going to be Fargo Water Park. Indoor water park. And during summertime, you're going to have playground, parks, and other stuff for people to go and bring your kids. You'll have fun Fargo is gonna be fun. Even though y'all say our city is cool, but we love it. I just left the city of West Fargo, now I'm in Fargo. I left from West Fargo, I'm in Fargo right now. This other structure, they just put this up. Recently, the building on my right-hand side, they just built that. I don't know if that's an apartment or what the hell they built, but they just built that. All back here, they got apartments and other places. Like if you want to rent, come on down. These are all townhomes on my left. And then in front of me is Bettini nursing home. Yeah, but Bettini, that's the Bettini nursing home. Bettini nursing home on my left. Next place, this is another major street, which is 42nd Avenue Street, not Avenue, but Street. This is 42nd Street, and then I'm going to turn on 32nd to go home. Going to turn on 32nd to go home. I'm hungry. I need to go look for something to eat. Got some fried bitterball. That's what I'm going to eat. Yep. Going to eat some fried bitterball, you know. It's nice. Who want to join me? I want no greedy person. If you can eat plenty, don't come behind me. But if you can eat small, then you can come. I don't want no greedy person. If I said my rest not enough. I don't get plenty of rest. My rest not enough. Okay? So I don't want you to come. Don't come. Adverse. Don't come, yeah? Some people fail me. I have been there. I will meet all my rest. Areas, there are truck stops. It's right by the highway 29. One goes down on my right, you take that, you go all the way to Sioux Falls, North Dakota, South Dakota, takes you all the way to wherever you want to go. You go on my left, which is the north, take you straight to Canada. If you want to go to Canada, that's take you all the way to Canada, okay? You can't be done, you get lay on two bed. Your heart can be rotting, but you can't be done. That's the funny thing. You maintain it, you don't rock good car, you can't be done your car, your heart spoil. You get rock, you get laid out on two bed. So wow, all this snow just melt. We will have mountains of snow in this place. Mountains of snow. Everything just gone. Yeah. All gone. Gonna shine your face. Oh, the sun. It's a lot of sun. Okay, now I'm gonna go home, warm my rice. And eat. I know some of you keep talking about why they man talking about rice. Guess I want to go and eat. Okay, folks. Okay, here I am. I'm home. Gonna go look for my rice to eat, okay? I will continue to talk about my rabbini. You'll meet your vest. Don't get mad. When you eat my rice, I will meet you. Mia. All right, see you guys. All right, bye.